Was gutty. Yes, sir.
Sir.
It's your man's Flacco.
It's your boy Eazy-E. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir. YouTube, man. Mi gente latina, claro que sí. ¿A dónde está mi gente de Puerto Rico? ¿A dónde está mi gente de Argentina?
Mm-hmm.
¿Y qué más? ¡Bergal! Mi gente de fucking España. Who would have known?
Bro.
Who would have known?
I love this remix, man. I'm not remix, sorry. I love this collab.
Bobo, official music video. Tenemos María Becerra, Bergal y Mariah Angelique. Damn.
A mí me gusta esta colaboración, honestamente. This, you have three, you could say, upcoming artists who are hot. Right now,
Maria. I mean? I don't know. Maria's up there.
Right Maria now. Becerra, she's hot right now.
Maria Becerra ya salió con una canción que se llama Que Más Pues con J Balvin. Mm-hmm. Palazo. Mariah Angelique, el Maquinón con Karol J.
It's been a while since Bergal come with a banger.
Right
but
now it's time to wake up, baby girl.
This is the time to like, hey, let's boost your shit. Let's get it.
Hey, si tú eres España, suscríbete, man. Estamos prendido y encendido.
Let's get it.
Y Argentina y Puerto Rico.
Why does this sound so familiar? Yeah, bro, this sounds familiar. Shit. Hold on. It's like an R&B, like an old R&B. Yeah, or R&B.
Sample.
We know this because of y'all. I'm telling you, if this thing goes viral like that, I say they gotta do a remix tomorrow. Because this clearly shows that they've also, you know, saw inspiration.
Hey,
it is really smart by them three. Mostly Mariah Angelique because this is her channel. As you've seen in the past 2 years, artists that get basically sample from older music and make a song with it, turns out to be a good song. It turns out to be a song that people relate to. Turns out to be go viral usually. Like I haven't seen. I don't think all of them, bro. All of the songs. Like think about was it China. With the Raul Alejandro one, a couple more that I can't.
Todo de ti.
Shit. There's a couple more. I can't think of from the top of my head.
She's hard, bro. Durísima, Bergal. Durísima.
Yeah, I'm glad she has a good collab.
Está rompiendo.
Other than that,
Bergal lo está rompiendo, pero.
Hold on.
Y cuando llegue, ooh, María es la durísima.
Now, as of right now, I feel like, at least for us,
se la está robando.
At least María is probably the hottest one right now.
Oh yeah, María.
Mariah actually had her moment, you know, her good moments last month with Con El Maquinón, Barguial, Barguial. But María right now with ¿Qué más fue? Right now she's still hot.
Durísima.
So this is a perfect time. I was wondering if she was gonna bring that style into the song. Bro, that's her signature move right there. That's her signature shit right there. Remember, these three girls are from three different parts of the world too. You got a girl from Miami, another girl from Spain, another from Argentina. Like, there's really no like really actual connection other than they're all Latin. You know, yeah. They're all Hispanic. And you know, they speak Spanish, but that's about it. You know what I mean?
¿Dónde? Yo no escucho la tóxica.
Where else? I thought we were going to hear la tóxica.
Verizon Fios quiere... I don't want no scrap.
Life of me. Ooh, that was fire. That's I did not expect that. That was dope.
That's just I try to holla at me. That's hard, bro.
Shit.
Lo rompieron todo, bro, evenly.
Yeah, man. Yeah, they all did their part. Listen, this is... They need to keep doing this, especially when it comes to the... upcoming artists, you know what I mean? They need to collab, you know what I mean? They can't wait for... You can't wait for a bigger artist to collab with you, you know what I mean? Yeah. Obviously, when you get the chance, do it. But other than that, keep collabing with other upcoming artists. And, you know, as the trend goes on, you guys, you know...
Win together, man.
Yeah, exactly. You got to win together. We all, there's enough money...
For everybody, man.
For everybody. No matter, you know, not obviously in every industry. But when it comes to the social media industry, the music industry... There's enough money to eat for everybody, so.
Not a competition, man. You
exactly.
Just love it.
100%. Other than that, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Follow something again, baby.